This is 12 News Now. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera. Police have identified the man found dead inside a portable toilet in Newport. It happened on Monday at a construction site on Coddington Highway at John Chafee Boulevard. A construction worker found 48-year-old Harry Alvarez inside the portable toilet. Now, the incident and the cause of death are still under investigation, but what we know is on WPRI.com and on 12 News. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera, 12 News Now.